Mom, I thought you told me never to talk to strangers.
People. Like I said before, Jimmy, please.
And today we are playing Holy. We are lit for this. Alright, so guys. You see that girl in the bottom left corner with the glasses, though? Excuse me. But she ugly, though. Nah. Let's see. Is multiplayer online, guys? Oh, it's not. You have to play literally with two people. Alright, let's do this, man. Alright, guys. Let's go. Let's do this. Sorry I paused it, but here we go. Right now. I don't like this outfit. You got the music key shirt, you got the undershirt, muscle shirt basically. Legs. Again. Jammy pants. Where that one outfit that I had? Custom outfit. Let's see, lower polo shirt, we got a skeleton shirt, we got a, oh yeah, well, let's take the hoodie, and then, for legs, let's do school slacks with some, the budget basketball sneakers, that looks nice. We could get rid of the hat, though. I don't really want it.
Students are reminded that if they have any complaints against the staff, they can always drop out or transfer to another school.
Alright, so right now we got the prep challenge. I don't really feel like doing it right now, honestly, guys. So, since we have no mission, I'm gonna do this glitch. It's because I'm bored.
I'm pretty clever.
There we go, I did it. Now let's go. Let's just go do the prep challenge. Right after beat this dude. Oh, he was helping me. Seeing the dude come in, he was like boom, 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 hey, boom, 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 hey, boom, 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 hey, hey, hey. Oh, we got class. Let's go do the mission first. Oh, this is the one where you need, what is it called? The one joint that you have to wear. And then you gotta beat them in the boxing ring. Something like that. I believe so. We're gonna go see real quick. Because I think this is the boxing ring one. If I'm not mistaken. Alright, here we go. We don't need anything. We could just do it right now.
Maybe
he just came up. What the heck? You see how he just came up and looked back down? He's like, yo, I'm hiding. Alright, let's do this. How do you do this? I forget. Wait. No rules? I can't even get no rules, guys. So X is to punch, hang on. X is to punch, A is to dodge. Alright, C to block. Alright.
That's the best you can do!
Hey. Yeah, baby.
It's a wonder Hopkins is still standing. His left eye looks swollen.
Oh shoot.
I can do so much better, you know.
Hopkins, you're pathetic.
No. Alright, let's go again. Let's go again. He knocked up this time, though. Watch me walk, dude. Watch me walk, dude. Hey. Knockout, man.
That looks like it hurts.
$50 says that Hopkins is going to bite it. Hopkins, you're such a wimp.
There's another round after this.
So much better, you know.
Alright, we got him. Let's get it. Ah, snap. You win. Yeah, you ding right. I win. Alright, let's do this. He's our next. Let's do this, man. I'm ready. What's up, man? What's up? He hit me. But he ain't hitting me no more. Ready? Go.
That looks like it hurt.
Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on, man. Come on, man.
Go wrong.
Dang.
It's a wonder Hopkins is still standing.
Nah, he's cheating. He's cheating.
That's the best you can do. Why don't you guys break it off?
I love watching a good match.
Alright, let's go. Let's get. Alright, you're dead now. Ready? Hit me. Come on. Okay, I got the first hit.
I'll go around against Hopkins after this fight, if there's anything left.
$50 says that Hopkins is going to bite it. It's a wonder Hopkins is still standing. Like my shoe, you're genuine pup.
That looks like it hurt.
I've got a lot of money to bet on this.
Couldn't you just be friends?
I love watching a good match.
Yeah. Dang, I'm dying. No.
Bad. You're such a whip.
Move like a bee, sting like a bee.
Time's up. I should get more health this turn. He's on red, so that's good.
There's another round after this.
Alright, let's go.
Careful!
Get down, get down.
Yes,
yes, yes. He has 1% health left. Yes, knockout, knockout, knockout. Boom! Knockout, yes. Next guy. Who's this guy? This guy right here. He hardo. Alright, let's go. Oh, man. Gotta do my strategy on him, too. Boom, boom, boom. And then block, block, block. Boom. He hasn't hit me once.
So much better,
what's up?
You know?
Hit me once, though. That's good. We're still good.
It's a wonder Hopkins is still standing.
He's yellow, I'm green.
Hopkins, you're pathetic. Hopkins is surprisingly tough.
Oh, he gonna be green again. See? Oh, no, he's still yellow. We so good. Alright, let's go. What's up, man? What's up, man? Come on. What you got?
That's the best you can do. His left eye looks swollen.
Alright, what's up?
Oh, don't worry. Jimmy's tough. Careful!
swollen.
That's the best you can do?
Hopkins, go home.
Come on, knock him out, knock him out. Buzzer's almost up.
I'll do a round against Hopkins after this fight, if there's anything left.
Knock him out.
Hopkins, you're such a whip.
Boom! And it was at zero, too, so that was good.
I think we can.
All right, I won. Give me my prize.
There's a little problem. Your parents have to be members of the board for you to be eligible. Tell you what, old chap. We'll give you that old abandoned beach house. Should be nice once you clean it up.
Yeah, and when you clean it up, not me. Cause you're cleaning that up. It's your mess. You make, you're cleaning up. So, yeah. Alright, let's go check that out real quick. Look, there's not even door there. There's no door right there no more. Right now. Oh, this look nice. Dang. A boxing outfit too? I could use my boxing gloves and fight all the time. If I wear that outfit.
I'm good. That's all there is to it.
Alright, let's go do this mission. Oh, there's a mission in here again. What's the mission?
Would you please dress appropriately?
What happened? Need an Aquaberry sweater. Alright, let's go get an Aquaberry sweater. I don't know where to get them from. Oh wait, yeah I do. Go to the Aquaberry store, which is right over here. Right? Yeah, it's right here. It's this blue shirt. Alright, we're here. I got $81. How much is this stupid Aquaberry sweater? Aquaberry sweater is freaking $17. Whatever. As long as I'm getting in. This mission better be paying more extra than I'm bargaining for. Cause I literally just spent $17.50 on Aquaberry sweater that I don't even need. I don't even want this thing, but I need it cause they're just being punks and they won't let me through. All right, let's go. Oh, we can do it now. The eggs. Eggs.
Look, there he is. I was wondering if you'd show up, Hopkins. Nice Aquaberry sweater. Trey Sheik.
Yeah.
Wow, you look a bit like my gardener at home.
Yeah, so what?
Yes, well, enough about gardeners or any domestic help. Listen, me and the champs were planning a little revenge hit on old Hattrick. We don't like what he did to that old Soak Galloway. A chap could have a drink if he bloody hell wants to. So? So, my friend, are you, as they say, in?
Sure. Are you English?
Well, no. I just speak this way because I'm very insecure. You see, my father is a self-made man, so I pretend to be old money, but in fact, I'm really nouveau riche. But less about me, dear boy. Listen, we're going to egg that old codger's house.
Cool.
Smashing! You go get some eggs and meet me and the chaps back at my house.
Alright, here I go. Egg his house. I know all y'all are down to see that. Alright, let's go. Let's take this bike. Oh, we have to go to the grocery store real quick. Right here. Alright, let's buy some eggs.
I really miss supersonic flights.
Don't get into any trouble now.
Got some eggs. And we're going to get back on the bike and go.
Geronimo!
Where am I going? Hang on, let me take a look at the map real quick. Alright, so the exit's right there, so we gotta go up the street, around the corner. Alright. Up the street. No! I swear to God, if I fail. Guys, we need to find a garbage can real quick and fast. This dude's like right behind me, guys. I'm gonna make it. I'm not. This guy, I swear. I don't want to punch him, but if I have to, I will. What happens if I go in the water? They can't get me.
Careful, Jimmy.
No, they can't get me when I'm in water. I was right at the place too, guys. That's what sucks about it. It's not even going down. Oh, here we go. It's going down. Oh, there's my clubhouse right there, guys. And the carnival right there. Alright, it's gone. Let's go. My bike. Oh yeah, I drove it in the water, so now I gotta run there. Oh, there's another bike right here. Probably a faster one too. Oh yeah, it's way faster. Alright, so this time, guys, we got this. We got this, guys. Don't worry. Oh my god. People really need to watch where they're going in this game, man. Do I really gotta jump back in that water again? Or is it one of those ones where it's a cutscene? Because I don't really feel like jumping back in that water again. But I will if I have to. And y'all already know I will. Right there. Okay, I'm losing him. I'm losing him, guys. I don't know why he's still on me. Okay, there we go. And I lost him. Let's go. Hopefully, I don't run anybody over anymore, guys. Because I am right here. Alright, can I shoot your dog? I just really want to.
Got the eggs, Hopkins?
You bet.
Give them to me.
Take them.
Smashing.
Now tell me, Hopkins.
Is it true you said I was inbred?
No.
Because first cousins is legal, my friend. Legal.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, and just because my elder brother doesn't have a chin and ended up in a lunatic asylum, it doesn't mean anything.
Whatever, Tad. Your family is your business.
Don't lie, Jimmy. You said Tad was probably a hermaphrodite with that much inbreeding.
A hermaphro what?
Don't act dumb. You said his mom was also legally his aunt and that he probably had webbed toes.
I don't. Well, just only on one foot.
Tad, you're not gonna take that kind of crap from this scumbag, are you?
You've been rude about mommy. Let's get this pauper.
All right, we gotta beat this dude. I love doing this, guys, so you already know how it is. Come on, man, get back up, and you're going down. I wanna beat this dude up for real, because he's the one that's been talking a lot. For real?
I can use that.
Knockout. All right, let's go.
I have a key.
Oh, I forgot I didn't unlock that move yet. The joint where you kneel in the balls, I didn't unlock that yet.
That's not trash.
Eggs are available in your room. Awesome. Alright.
Another good deed done.
Next mission is at our dorm, I believe. A real mission. So let's take the bus back. Raise the veil. Hold up, man. Dang. Always on my. I'm not saying it. I don't want to be one of those people, you know, that get that joint where they bleep their joints in the joint in the videos.
Hey, Pete.
Anyways, let's watch this.
Oh, Jimmy. It's you.
Yeah?
Guess you want to kill Gary now that he's turned most of school against you and got those rich kids to throw eggs at you.
Gary will get what's coming to him. What's wrong with you?
Nothing.
Well, you're sitting around watching TV by yourself like a loser. Someone crap in your bed? What's wrong?
Well, for one moment, I had friends. Just one moment. You and Gary. Yeah, Gary's a snake and you're a psychopath.
Ah, come on.
You both bullied me mercilessly, but at least I wasn't left out. And now I'm back on my own and I'm too cool to be a dork, and I'm too dorky to be anything else.
You're not on your own. Where is everybody?
At the bike race at Old Bulworth Vale. By shiny bikes at the beach.
Bike race? Why didn't you say so? Come on.
All right. Come on, Pete. You coming with, man? Hopefully he is, because sometimes he don't. Where is he? Where is he? Oh, he left without me. Dang, he out. He out already, guys. Yo, this bike, though. Gold bike, yo. Check this joint out. It's like caramel. It look like caramel, bro. Oh, no. Get out of here. That bull crap, man. Oh, you got hops with it, too.
Hell yeah!
He's like, I'm on fire. Alright, let's beat. Let's go here. Oh, are we racing or something?
Get back to school.
Oh, yeah, this is that one joint right there. These dudes. And if you, I think you fail if you don't come in first. And I hate that. Alright, let's go. Oh, you can punch him. I forgot about that. I'm in the lead. No one's skipping me. Cause I'm boss. At what I do. You know what I mean? Freaking Scooby-Doo. And I don't give a frick, cause I got spleen. Every time, I'm number one in the race thing. The music though, you hear that? No! Yes, I stop him. Watch, I'm gonna go back in first. Don't worry, guys. There we go. Already back in first. Heck yeah. Ain't nobody stopping me. Cause I'm so awesome. Sometimes I don't understand the arrows because they're floating like weird. I mean, on GTA 5 is easier to understand the arrows. Alright, we going in here now. Y'all boys. Y'all boys, you're going in here. Go. We're almost back. Oh no, don't fail this. Imagine if it just happened right at the end. Like you just fail right at the end. I'm not jinxing myself, guys. Don't worry. Cause I got this. Look at the finishing line is right here, guys. Boom. I beat them all. Oh yeah, this is the part where I get my trophy. The greasers come by and try to take it. Oh wait, or where was it? The other dudes. Beach Rumble. Oh, this is the one joint. I love this mission.
You want to get a C-785. Then dismantle it and recouple with a 767 in titanium. Very expensive, but it will make your machine fly. That's what the pros do.
Really? I was gonna get the 976 because I thought it would make me look important amongst my peer group.
A 976? What are you, a girl? Oh, here's the kid who won the race.
Hey.
You came for your trophy, huh?
Yep.
Here she is. Beautiful.
Thank you, man.
Molded plastic, covered in aluminum wrap.
Aww.
With your name misspelled on it.
Excellent.
Great.
Yep, that's excellent.
Look at this.
Exactly what I wanted.
Whose career aspirations
yeah, they're gonna probably
to
take it. They're gonna take the aluminum
stores.
Wrap and everything.
Fabulous.
Tear it up.
I love it when people know.
This dude look like a monkey. You look like a monkey.
Your place in life is in my toilet. You trust fund turd?
Do you even have flushing toilets in your trailer?
I couldn't imagine it. You guys are a bunch of scumbags, aren't you?
What you got? Bring it. Come on.
Nice trophy. Hey, let me see. Come on. Hey, give me that back.
That was my trophy, and I'm getting it back. Don't worry, guys. It's my trophy. I'm not afraid of them. They want to fight. We get a fight.
Give me a hand, chaps. Really been asking for it.
Huh? I was taking him down. And that's what just happened. Oh, I got the greaser on me. Like, he's my friend. I guess. Yeah. Come on, stop. Alright, kick him. Hey. Yo, what's up, man? Knockout. No, Ricky's dying. We gotta go get him. Ricky, I got you, man. Ricky, come on. No, don't hit Ricky, okay? He's dying. Yes, no, Ricky! Did I fail? Oh, I don't fail if Ricky dies. That's nice. Because then I got extra time. Yeah. As long as I defeat him myself. I don't need Ricky, man. Frig Ricky, I got myself. Ricky, I always remember, where the heck is he? I got bike races unlocked. Yeah. Bike races unlocked. What's up, man? You wanna fight again? I don't care, you always wanna fight me, man. This is what you get. And this dude's over there shooting at me. Well, this is what you get, right? Take it. Take the pain, monkey. Alright, we good now. Let's check out our new house while we're at it. Because we haven't checked it out yet. Alright. Oh, we can pick these up. Nice. Nice place. Look, we got bear head. Look, guys, we got a bear head. Where the heck did that go? Yo, we got shotgun. Can we get that? I want to shoot people. Come on, I want to shoot people. Is that a teaser? Come on. They got shotguns and bully, but they don't let us have it. Oh wait, that's a musket. Okay, let's go out here, beat someone up with these shields. There was a whole pack of people that I saw right over here. They're still here. You guys ready? Oh, yo. Got him. Alright guys, let's go do this mission. We got Tad's house and Weed Killer. Weed Killer or Tad's house? Let me see your comments, guys. Start commenting what you guys want. I'm watching the comments right now, guys. Start commenting. Tad's house or Weed Killer? Ted's house, we kill it. And if you guys want to check your points, just type in exclamation point points. That's how you check your points on overall on Steam. And if you have over 500 points, it could go into our giveaway that we're doing. So we got Ted's house is the only one left now, guys. So Ted's house is all the way over there at the grocery store. Dang.
I like your ride.
Oh, brother.
Thank you. Alright, let's go to Tad's house, man. Let's do this Tad's house mission. No, my man, it's Tad's house. No, get off the bike and go to this mission. Tad's house.
I'm sorry.
Think I'm dumb? Who's dumb now?
I'm dumb. Real dumb.
Hey. Maybe the mall like the Hulk. Hold on, was that my bike? No, that's... Oh, no. That's my bike, too. No. I need a garbage, guys. We need to find the nearest garbage can, guys. Nearest garbage can. There's a dumpster, but that's not a garbage can. Come on. Nearest garbage can, guys. We need it. Come on, guys. We need this. We need a garbage can. Hashtag... garbage can in the chat. In the chat, guys. Garbage can. Unless the water. The water will help us too. There we go. We lost him. Hopefully we can get our bike back, guys. Without the cops trying to rob us. But hopefully our bike's even still there. Because sometimes they despawn. Oh, there's a garbage can right here. Could have just went right into that garbage can. We'll just rob this bike. Bye. We're going to Tad's house. I'll meet you there. Because I know you're going to be there. Because you're a dork lot. Dang it. I keep forgetting Tad's house is this way. Old Bulwarkville Gardens. we got the eggs out right now? No, you don't need it out now. Pinky. My hoe. Alright, Russell's right here, guys. Russell. I'm gonna risk it. So beat him up real quick, bruh. Let me throw this one up there. Oh, we got this dude. I already knocked him out though. Russell's dying, man. We gotta go get Russell. Who threw that egg? We'll find where is he? Russell, where are you? Oh, he's right here. Watch out, Russell. There you go. I almost had him.
That's it. Hit with the stuff. Everyone, get that damn vandal.
Oh, get out of Tad's yard. I didn't see that. $15, and I want to recruit Russell again, guys. Where is he? Oh, God.
I always knew I could do it.
Yeah. Yeah. Yo, that dog though. Get him, Russell. Get him. You're a good boy, Russell. I still got Russell on my side for some reason, guy. No, you stupid dog. I want to kill that dog. Where is he? Can I kill your dog? Alright, let me kill a dog, Russell, okay? There we go. Alright, Russell, come on. Come on, bro. Wait, have you recruited already? Here, I need a bean cola. You know where a bean cola is? There we go. Another one. Is there another one anywhere? There we go. You bet. Alright, come on, Russell. Can you get on my bike with me, bro? Or you're gonna drive home. Can I shoot him, please? I just wanna shoot Russell. Russell, I'm so sorry, man. He's strong, man. No, I'm sorry. No, don't slash. Don't smash me, please. He's almost dead. There we go. We knocked out Russell. Now let's go. Boxing challenge. Oh, great. I know this ain't gonna end well, guys. I know a dude that beat this game in 2 hours and 44 minutes, guys. And that is some crazy stuff. He did a speed run, that's why, guys. The mission ain't even there anymore, guys. My dude's about to pass out. Throwing dead rats at the dude, for Christ's sake. Passed out with the rat in my hand, though. The rat in my hand is still there on the ground. It's not there no more. It was in my hand. Die, loser. It says it on the wall, guys. You see that? Can you still swing them around? Oh, wait, you can't. Alright, let's go to Weed Killer. Oh, we got Boxing Challenge too. Let's go do Weed Killer first. Oh, I love Weed Killer, guys, because you get to go into that one house. So I might do Boxing Challenge. Now let's do Weed Killer. It's closer. We always say save the best for last, but if it's closer, go to it first. So it's upstairs in the chemistry room or something like that. It's upstairs at the biology room, which is real weird.
Hello?
You, boy, don't just stand there. Come.
Get a haircut from the salon and old Bulwer fail. I already did. You can't tell. Alright, so we gotta go get a haircut. I think it's a Pacific one that they want us to get. Oh, was that one meant for me to slip on, guys? Because I will literally slip on it because that's how I am. No bikes? Okay, I guess we're just riding a skateboard. Oh, they were holding hands. So I need a haircut from you, right? I guess I'll get this, I guess. Oh, what else is there? The one that I already got. don't really care. I'll just get this. And chestnut. Or chocolate. What's chocolate? I want the darkest they got. I'll do chocolate. That joint was $19 for a haircut. Enter your Harrington house disguised as a crap. A prep.
Alright, everybody right there, let's get that butt.
What did I do, man? Excuse me, man. Let's go take the bus home, man. Bus? Right here. I'm gonna leave a bike right here, guys, so when the bus comes, it's gonna be crashing all over the place. So let's see. Oh, it just ran me over, man. You guys should rewind that and see it ran me right over. And I'm still alive because I'm savage. And I eat the cabbage. Come on, dude. I ain't playing with you. Yeah, hope they're gone too.
Anger management is overrated.
Are we going over here? Here we are. See, I hop that jumps, guys. I hop every jump. I never went in here before, guys, so it's my first time. So, yeah. Talk to Biff. Alright, what's up, man? Hey, boy. Oh, shoot. That was knockout right there, guys. That was knockout. Straight knockout, little. On their awesome plates. On their awesome plates, I swear. The rich plates, guys. The rich plates. They're probably mad, right? Oh, I want to beat them with a paddle. Let's go. It's freshman year. Let's get it. Another paddle right there. Anybody to beat? Yeah.
I'm sorry, Daddy. I'm sorry.
Alright. We could just break this now. We broke into here. Yeah, I just come out of nowhere. This guy's like, where did you come from, man? Why are you hitting me? Dude, are you okay? Are you a zombie? That was so weird, guys. Is he up again? Just making sure. Jump up here. Can I use that shield? Can I keep this gun? Not, it seems not to be killing it anymore. There we go. so if anybody tried to mess with us, we got chemicals, guys. So remember that. Can we actually kill the flowers? Oh, I can't. They need to edit all that stuff. What? They're locked again? Yeah. Chemicals. Yeah. My dad is so I'll just slide on your railing real quick one more time just to show you how much this means to me. I'm gonna grab your chemical blaster. And destroy all your stuff. Just because I feel like it, and you guys are scumbags. Mostly because of how you guys treat me, I just want to destroy all your stuff. There we go. Alright, let's go save it, and that's the end of part 5, guys. First, let's go save it. Yeah. 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 JK. Boxing challenge is next, guys, on part 6. That will be with you next Friday, so stay tuned. Next Friday, I will see you guys. Or this Saturday. Depends. I'll see you guys this Saturday. How about that? Because you guys are my favorite people, man. All y'all supporters. I'll see you this Friday. Because y'all supported me. And after this, we're going to play Layers of Fear. So stay up for that. Because we're going to play Layers of Fear next, guys. So I'll see you at Layers of Fear. Let's see how many percentage we got. 16%. Okay. So I will see you guys in the next one, guys. We're going to play Layers of Fear right now. And I'll see you guys at Layers of Fear. You earn hashtag. Okay, so we got Serpent1145. Shout out to Serpent1145. Go follow him. He is an awesome chat guy. He said, hashtag garbage can, because we were looking for garbage can at that one part. And he said, why a hashtag? I said, hashtag garbage can, so we could get it out to people.